Sure, but the double reason my collection are kind of sad.
First is my Linton plastic student oboe,
and my beat-up Collert bassoon.
Although I'm working on getting an English horn.